How to add your own music on Spotify. Hello everybody and welcome to this video where I'm going to show you exactly how to add your own music on Spotify. But make sure that you watch this video until the very end so that you don't make any mistakes in this process. What I'm going to do first is to head into the Spotify application on my computer. Then we need to click on the profile name right here and then click on settings. And then scroll down until you see where it says local files. You can see mine is currently unchecked, so I need to check this box. And now you can see it says show songs from, downloads and my music, but if you want to add another source, then just click right here and then select the file that you want to upload to Spotify, but make sure that you have the permission to upload the music. When you are done, then you need to click where it says your library. In here you should see where it says local files, and that is where you can find the music that you just uploaded. I have uploaded my previous voice records in here to demonstrate for this tutorial, and now we simply need to choose a song in here and then click on these three dots and then choose add to playlist and then select a playlist to add the song to. After that, just go to that playlist and you will now be able to find the song in here that you can listen to. So this is how to add your own music on Spotify. If this helped you out, then I would appreciate if you could leave a like on this video, comment if you have any questions, and I will do my very best to try to help you. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I'm doing these kind of helpful videos every day. Thank you for watching and have an awesome day.